Driving is not as cool as it looks. Every day, about 37 people in the United States die in drunk driving crashes. That's one person every 39 minutes. In 2022, 13,000 people died in alcohol-impaired driving traffic deaths. Recent roadside surveys in the United States indicate that about 3% of drivers at any time are legally impaired. That's no joke. Remember to stay safe on the roads.